Hey everybody, this is Maltal from Maltal Gaming, and today I made a video about Prod Warriors. Basically what I've heard on the beta is people don't think they can output enough damage to be an active PvP class. I beg to differ, and this is what I'm going to show you in this video. Do keep in mind that everybody runs around with the best PvP gear in the game from Conquest Points. May not be the elite gear, but it doesn't have the extra stat changes anyway, so you basically will see some people who have maxed out resilience from the gear and then run around with some other kind of gems. The main thing I did was I spec'd the prod. I took all the PvP gear on, used a one-hander and shield, went human for more damage output, used the two DPS trinkets, and finally but not least, I stacked strength on gems, on enchants, on everything as soon as I got hit capped. And it's around 3.2%. That's the hit cap for prods. And basically, what that means is you actually get hit capped from wearing the gear alone. But to keep in mind, it would be around 30 to 50% higher damage you can output on some people when you have this gear. Because on live, not everybody's gonna run around in this gear. So there'll be music from Blue Stally from fixit.com, and there will be music from MonsterCat, and you can check it all down below in the description, where we'll put not only a link but the song name and also a link to the song itself from their officially pages. So everybody, this has been Maltal Gaming, and I hope you enjoyed this video.
This video is part of the Way Movement, a career path in video sponsored by TGN. To learn more, visit tgn.tv.